If fighting is sure to result in victory, then you must fight, even though the ruler forbid it. If fighting will not result in victory, then you must not fight, even at the ruler's bidding. Once again, disobeying the chain of command, Sun Tzu himself, disobeying the chain of command.